to get out of your routine, what I mean by that. Tonight I'm gonna do a little bit more exploring the meaning of getting out of the routine. Number one, getting out of the routine is the way in which you force yourself to put your body into the different location. As such, I'm doing this evening. I put my body here at La Flor. It's a kind of fantasy place. Or I'm not usually hang out here, but I could somehow force myself to this location as trying to get out of my routine, as I attended the morning lecture at 7:30 till 9:30 at the office. So the idea of tonight is what I put my body into the different location, the point where usually I'm not here, right? So this location gives me at this moment is that some kind of fresh kind of stimulation. So that even this place is very fantasy-like, and it's quiet, and not so many things going around. However, my body is here. It's like that kind of the experience that I'm not usually having the weekdays. So. It feels like weekday, but the weekends, or sometimes a kind of a day of your day off. So the first way is that you put your body into the different location. So this is the one way that you get out of your routine, right? Number two, you change the way in which you approach to the materials, right? So, well, for example, if you go to the cafe, you talk to the waitress in a different manner, right? So usually you just order your coffee, but when you want to try to get out of your routine, you ask something else to the waitress, right? So you can ask, for example, at the Starbucks cafe, it's easy to ask in this particular situation of Tokyo metropolitan city rules that alright, so this shop, what time it's gonna be closed tonight, right? So then the waitress at the cafe sometimes take this question as personally, and what time her shift is finished at tonight, right? So she's got some kind of idea that is it personal question or is it the normal question of the shop? But she tends to think this is the personal question. So she gave me the personal answer, so that actually it's the time that she gave me is the time that her shift ends. But not the Starbucks cafe itself. The Starbucks cafe open till 8:30 still in usually. But the other restaurant at this region, at this January, it's gonna be close. Almost over at the restaurant, it's at 8. So, to get out of the routine, number 3 is that you get up really early because the sunshine rises at 6. So, you get up half past 6, then you can immediately go out to the city, and the city is still getting to wake up. And then it's easy to go around to grab some coffee or talk to some local people, right? So I'm talking about this is kind of the dialogue of being local. As you know, as I said, it's the metropolitan Tokyo decided the rules of this month to go home quickly after 8 p.m. So our life is get up early and start earlier and to do things, a lot of things in the morning and in the afternoon, and get relaxed, stay at home in the night. So in this kind of case that your body tends, it's kind of if you not realize, and if you do naturally, and then you, it's kind of bored to stay in the same place, right? So you have to put yourself some kind of, it's a location exploring that this is in the local still, but you can find some narrow street, several strange spot, for example this raffle, and so you can find still to find out something, some interesting stuff in the city always if you look at very carefully and look at very curiously way, right? So this freeway is that we can get out of your routine and to maximize the benefit of to be in the local in this particular period with the mind of you enjoy every single day, every each day to enjoy, right? To maximize the benefit of this time period. This is K from Mugita City, signing from La Flor, just near the Tama Art University, Ciao Arrivederci.